Let's have a look at transferring calls and placing calls on hold. So a call will come in and I will answer this. I then want to transfer this call to a colleague. So I'll press the TRAN key, dial the extension, and then press hash to confirm. Now, if we now find ourselves in a situation where the caller is not available or they cannot take the call, I can simply cancel the transfer. My caller is still on hold, and to get back to that caller, I can either press the flashing light key or the resume key.